Hey guys, this is Sanskriti Mishra. Welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, we are going to talk about some Instagram story hacks. Very fun, stylish and creative ways in which you can use your Instagram stories to make them more interesting and appealing so that people would come again and again to watch your stories and would definitely remember you for your incredibly creative story style. So just keep on watching.
So for our first story hack, we are using a moving text background. All you have to do is click any picture and search for the diamond GIF. I'm using the diamond GIF here because it has very cool moving GIFs. So I'm using this diamond GIF here. Just zoom out on the screen and save this story. So whenever we need a moving text background, we are going to use this story. Now just open this story and use the marker tool to turn the whole screen black by long pressing, and use the eraser tool to write anything, and there you go, you have a moving text background. So this next hack is very creative and artistic. Just click any photograph and write dot space 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 dot, and just select the color background from the option above. Zoom this out, and now we have to repeat the same thing again with different colors. Place it wherever you want. Just click on any color if you want to show it in the front. And that's it. Now you can save this background and use it later on. For example, I'm copying this picture from my gallery and pasting it in front of this background. You can use it for your pictures or your text. You can make the same background with transparent color by double clicking on that text background option which is present above. So for the next hack, we all know how to make cool boomerangs, but the Instagram has updated the boomerang app and now you can actually edit the boomerang once you have recorded it. Just click on the option above and you can trim your boomerang and use these cool new effects like slow-mo or echo or duo. Another cool amazing feature from Instagram is the layout option, where you can actually create live layouts while in the Instagram camera app like I'm doing. So you can click 4 different pictures live in your camera and share the story. There are so many different templates available for you to make your layouts. Okay, so for this next hack, I'm going a little artistic here. So I am writing using a highlighter tool, and now I'm using an eraser. Now I'm inserting another text in the middle of the previous text and just making little dots using the orange color. For the next artistic hack, I'm making an outline of this picture with white marker, and now I'm just using the eraser tool to give a little dotted line effect by erasing between the line. Now I'm inserting different colored background alphabets.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If this video helped you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and hit the bell icon so that you never miss another update.